Hi guys, this is Rahul here from TechSoul Blog, and today we are having a Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 box. So in this video, we'll be doing the quick unboxing and overview of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 smartphone. So let's get started. Here we go with the unboxing of the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. Let me just tear this. Let us unseal and open this box. Here we go. And this is the grey variant of the Redmi Note 4 that we have. And it covers a full metal body and gives a premium look. And let me just keep it aside and see what else we get inside the box. This is the user manual. This is the warranty card. This one is the micro USB cable. And this is the travel adapter, but doesn't support the fast charging. And this is the SIM ejector tool. And nothing else inside the box. That's it. Let us now take a quick look on the physical overview of this smartphone. On the front, it supports a 5.5 inch Full HD IPS display with 1080p resolution. Above the display, there is a 5 megapixel selfie shooter, speaker grille, and a proximity sensor. Below the display, there is a touch capacitive buttons enabled with a backlit LED light. On the left side of the phone, there is a dual SIM and a hybrid micro SD card slot. Over the top of the phone, there is a 3.5 mm audio jack, IR sensor and a noise cancellation. On the right side of the phone, there is a volume up and down rockers and a power on off switch. This smartphone is backed by a 4100mAh of non-removable battery, and on the rear it supports 13 megapixel primary camera with dual tone LED light and also features a fingerprint scanner which is in a cylindrical shape. And on the bottom there is a speaker grille, main mic noise cancellation and a USB charging port. Before we start the smartphone, let us talk about the specifications of the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 comes powered by a Snapdragon 625 octa-core processor paired with Adreno 506 GPU. It packs with a 2, 3 and 4 GB of RAM variant coupled with a 32 and 64 GB of internal storage. It has a 4100mAh of battery and also the fingerprint scanner and IR blaster. So we have already booted up this phone. So now let us check the software running on this phone. As you can see, the smartphone is running on Android Marshmallow version 6.0 based on MIUI 8.1. This is the Marshmallow game. Let us now go back and see the storage available in the smartphone. As I have the 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage variant. So out of 32 GB of storage, we get a total of 25.23 GB of usage, and an available storage is 22.47 GB, out of which 1.4 GB is occupied by apps and app data. So now moving towards the camera. Let me just show you the camera performance by clicking some of the snaps. Captures the images very fast. As we can see how detailed the image has come out. We have captured these images from 13 megapixel rear camera of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 to give you a complete idea of how the image quality comes out of Redmi Note 4. I have already set up the fingerprint scanner on this phone. Let me just show you how quickly it responds. As you can see, it responds very fast and unlocks the device within a fraction of seconds. So guys, that's it for now in this quick unboxing and overview of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. Thanks for watching, and if you have any queries, do let me know in the comment section below. And this is Rahul signing off, and hope to see you guys on my next video.